every day, but he does look like
you. He sure does.
Hello, good morning. I'm Nicole Coreta. I'm an 18-year-old senior at Senior Quantum Academy. Well, this is my second commission meeting. And from the commission meeting, I have seen so much disrespect from you guys as the head of the Los Angeles Police Department. Miss, you were here at the Catrina?
You were
here? Cynthia, my bad. You were here, so I seen all of them. The assistant chief of police, you guys weren't here, so all of you guys, the first meeting I went, these people have many things to do. As me as a senior, I have many things to do. I have college classes. I'm gonna get my AA while I'm gonna graduate from high school. And these people have busy. You guys have work, they have work as well. We come out at the day to come speak, but like it's a saying in Spanish, that say, si le dice por un oído, sale por el otro, saying that. Something we tell you guys is important. One goes to one ear, one comes to the other, saying that it doesn't like, have any value in it. So I want to change that. Like, I'm here and I haven't seen any students come. Well, I'm here trying to change the way how you guys think. Also racism. Like, I live in South Central, so that's the top of my story. Also with stereotypes.
Right.
We as colored, or me as colored, we will walk and then there's white policemen that stop us for nothing, just to check us or anything. I look innocent, I am innocent, but the thing is there's others that they just have a facial expression and they look like rebels or gangsters, they get stopped. And I think that should be changed, known as we are, like, love is a process. It's a quote, and we're supposed to be a community, but how you guys are like, just right there, not giving like two damns about us, it just like makes us our talk nothing, no value. So I want to change that.
All right.